A 50-year-old Caucasian male visits the ER due to severe substernal chest pain. Electronic medical record indicates a history of hypertension, diabetes mellitus type 2, and a significant smoking history. Electrocardiogram reveals ST segment elevation. Serum troponin levels are elevated. Unfortunately, the patient dies in the hospital. Brain autopsy reveals wedge-shaped lesions. What is the most likely cause of this finding? Hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. Hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. Profound cerebral hypoperfusion can result in ischemic hypoxic encephalopathy.